All right. Hello, Nancy.
Hi. So my name is Nancy Marlatt, and I'm a local visual artist here in Laramie, Wyoming. And I am standing in front of a COVID-19 mural that was started by Meg Thompson. And I participated in this mural because she invited me, and I didn't hesitate to say, yes, I want to participate and put my response to COVID-19 on this wall. And I painted this jackrabbit right here. And I chose a jackrabbit because, one, I love rabbits. My kids show and raise haul them up, so I love rabbits in general. And the jackrabbit is special to me because I almost never see one. They're very elusive. They're almost mythical, just like the jackalope, which is a mythical creature. And so I wanted to do the jackalope, or the jackrabbit, not the jackalope, instead of the cottontail, because cottontails are almost an invasive species here in Laramie, and people consider them pests. I also chose a rabbit because at this moment in the southwestern states, in this country, there is another virus that is spreading. It's called rabbit hemorrhagic disease, but that's the disease that's caused by this virus. It's extremely fatal, and it's highly contagious, and it's impacting wild populations as well as domestic rabbits right now, and there's no known vaccine that is available in the United States. So I thought it was appropriate to add a rabbit here because at this moment, these populations are being decimated by this virus.
Great. And so, Nancy, why do you think it's important for artists to talk to the community through their artwork?
So I think it's important for artists to engage in the community for two reasons. One, they get to connect with the public and other artists. If you stay in your studio and you don't make those connections, people don't really know that you even exist. The other part is, I think most people I've met genuinely enjoy art. They love art in every aspect of their life, whether it be music or theater. I'm primarily a visual artist, and people want to be able to connect with those who are making those avenues possible. And in order for those connections to happen, you just have to be engaged. And that's just important to me, to make art accessible.
Awesome. Thank you so much.